This dude got half of a body though.